Morning. Good morning. You lazy bugger. Hey? You comfy there, are you? Let's see if today brings any.
Right, it's a bit dark, so I don't know how well we're going to see this. Let's see if we're working this morning, shall we? Get me light on my phone. Where's my light? Might be able to see a bit better. Alright, let's have a look. Alright, on. Right, that's not even turning on. Great. It's not even fucking on, look.
What's that?
It's not even on. It's not even turning on.
There's no
it's not even turning on.
There's no thingy, is there? It's not plugged in.
Nah, this is the. This is what that connects to that.
Right.
This is what should be turning on. It's not even fucking turning on. Yeah, there's an on button in the back, which was switched off. I got now the water ain't working.
Fuck it, hell.
Yeah, we got it on now. There was didn't realise.
There was just an old button there.
But now we've got no fucking water. I'm dribbling. It ain't freezing, so I don't understand why we ain't getting no fucking water. That's out full, isn't it? It's full out, isn't it? It's frozen, isn't it?
It's got to be.
Two bins, one up on that one, one up on that one. Kieran's going to go up there. I'm going to go up on there. Yeah, two bins. All right, it's half eight. We're good to go. Kieran's going to go up and finish a little peak. Adam's woke up late, so he's on his way in. I'm going to get my old WHS trowel out, the vintage one that someone sent me. I did use it. Very big for me, but fuck it, use it for a day. Get some footage with it, show you like what the old boys used to use. While I'm waiting for these brick, this muck to come up, I'll quickly stack these bricks up. Been sitting in the van for a little while. She's got a little bit of rust on her, look. Soon get that off. Yeah, I'll compare it to the other one, look. This is the one I'm using. This is the Spear and Jackson. It's a size difference. And then you've also got my W Rose trowel, which is not much different to this one, to be honest. This is actually a 9-inch and this is a 10-inch, but see, there's not actually a lot of difference in it at all. Just you've got this peak here, but you've still got the wide broad heel at the bottom. But I love this trowel, but I'm going to use this one anyway. She wants to go to the seaside. Not trying to save it. Everybody wants to go. Oh, that holds a lot more muck. I'm gonna be messing about of a corner for a little bit, mate. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna build this corner and then I'm gonna move this board over to there. And I don't need muck out on the other board yet. Just to have a little bit of a scrape and tidy up around here, mate. Yeah, well, when I load out, it just depends on what bricks I'm using. Some bricks are good for brick clamps. They fucking you can use them.
I've never used them.
Oh, mate, they're rapid. They are rapid, mate. They're rapid. See how quick they loaded them out?
Yeah, right.
They're rapid, mate. You'd be silly not to use them because it's just, it makes your life easier. By the time you've picked up about four bricks, you picked up two clamps worth, yeah, 12 bricks with a set of clamps.
How much
are they? Mate, I've got about four sets, just use them. they're about 15 quid for one, so 30 quid for two. 30 quid for two.
Is that
about 30 quid for two. Yeah, mate, they make their money back within a day. Them brick clamps. My bag over there, mate. They've got pre-cuts, Adam. Three, four, five, six wall ties. Jake, grab a handful of wall ties and the nails. They're just around there somewhere in a box. Good girl to me. Ooh, no. ones, and I need nails. They're spandrel panels. They get nailed in, look. Full mark, please!
Tough.
Right there. There, look.
I tightened my pole down when I had health and safety there.
Yeah.
They got a right fucking bad dog
for that. Yeah, I bet. Yeah, they don't take none of that shit on it at the sites these days, do they?
I
So naive, you're so...
Stand up there where you are, mate.
I'll be done in here in a sec. It's got about 3 bricks to lay. I can't remember. Most likely if they're chucked down there, but I don't know. Do you want a hand?
Yeah.
You good? You alright? Just about. Lift it up above the wall. Slide it along, that's it. Fucking that was awkward, wasn't it?
That may have moved a bit.
That was a cut there. Just did that one forward. Not to lose bond too much. I've lost bond on that one, but that's because I chucked a half in there. Lifting trowel pulls them up like that up all day.
remember people have bad fucking elbows and wrists.
Thank you.
Is it what?
It's a longer bin there.
Hang on. Oh, right, yeah, yeah. I'll take this one down that end then. So I probably have to have two bits in it, mate. Do you know what I mean? Half and half. Before I get too high and fill this fucking cavity up. What did he say?
Ring
him. Huh?
Ring him. So why has that been taken down? So it'll take it down when
he's before
he was up here.
Nah.
Nah.
The NHBC bloke come up here. And not the health and safety bloke come up here and started wobbling it about. So I think he took it off. That scaff, we ain't got a ladder, look. They've took the fucker off. Thank you. stop making their eyes at you. You're dynamite. Choose my resorts in a bang but the bango. Max stiff as fuck, but it don't matter. When you're using the old pick and dip. What she said, he's getting the getting a scaffold rip. There's one just left.
Thank you.
joint this all up under here. It's just turned 1 o'clock. And we are through the worst of it. It's a nightmare getting it through that scaffold. But I reckon I should get this done. We'll see. I'm gonna go and have a bit of grub. I actually spoke to the site agent. He don't seem too bad, to be fair. Just he's gonna be very fussy, that's all. But we'll see how it goes. We've got a window formers apparently coming Friday. I've got this gable. I'll probably finish the gable. I won't be far off finishing if I don't, but the trouble is the hottie's got to sort out, he'd take his missus to the hospital tomorrow, so it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Kieran's got his test, and I don't know if Adam would even bother coming in if we ain't got a hog carrier. We'll see. But they ain't gonna get that gable done today. So I'm gonna be handed with it tomorrow, I think. We'll see. See how it goes. I'm gonna go have a cup of tea.
chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
Just
where it was a bit awkward up there and getting this course through here, I had quite a few snots fell through. So any of you young lads out there watching this, always come back and check for your snots and your scaffold rash.
Hector,
come up. Hector, Hector, come on. Hector, come on, boy. Come on in. Good boy. Sorry.
You're friendly, so it's not too bad.
Sorry, I know your dog's lovely.
Good boy. Well, in all honesty, I thought today was going to be another load of shite. But it wasn't a bad day in the end. But the only trouble is, me hoddy's got to take his missus to doctors or something tomorrow. Like, it's midday. So it's like neither here nor there. Kieran's got his test and Adam's doing something as well, so I'm literally stuck on me Todd. I don't think I'm even going to get that gable done tomorrow. So, never mind. Then Thursday I've got to, well, fuck it. See how it goes, innit? Never mind. All right, see you tomorrow.